Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your winter, and today we are back with another video, and today we are gonna do some critical ops. So as you may recall, my last video, which before I went away for some reason, I did a critical ops video and it got quite a fair number of likes. So today I'll be doing another critical ops video. So today we're doing a Beru deathmatch, and yes, let's see how we cope with this match. So there's someone here. Okay. Oh, this guy is dead. Okay, I headshotted him. Right, got zero kills. One death, one kill now. So we should be okay, I guess. I hope. Alright. So, critical ops, I've played this quite a while. Hopefully I can still be able to play this game. I seem to be doing fine at the moment. So I got 64 health. Oh, there's an enemy. Oh, on my left, I mean. Oh, god damn it. Okay, so, got two kills. Died twice. There's a fair bit of exchange of bullets here. Let's see. Oh, just to tell you guys, if you guys want to purchase thumbnails from me, like the ones you are seeing right now on my channel, you can hit me up on Twitter. I can do retweet deals, or you can purchase one for $1 if you don't get the number of retweets that you want. So it's a win-win situation, because I will get popularity and you will get the thumbnail. So yeah, it's a good for everyone, including me. Okay, so we got headshot there. 6 minutes to go. Counter-terrorists are leading the way. Oh, headshot. No. Oh, god damn it. Okay, 6 kills, 3 deaths. Okay, should not too bad. Not too bad. Okay. Can move a little bit faster. Get a gun out now. Should be coming through here. Because there's no counters here. Oh god. Okay, it's in health now. No. Crap. Okay, got a kill. Nice. Okay. I don't think I'll survive another attack. I'm gonna ambush in any way. Oh god, there's an enemy there. And oh, he's dead. Okay. I got a headshot on that. Okay, so 55-34, holding on. Oh, crap. Because I had very low health. Okay, so 9 kills, 4 deaths. Not too shabby. It's kind of good. Okay, I got their assist there. Let's go through here. Concentrating real hard now. Okay, headshot. No, double kill. Yes, nice one. Double kill. Stay here. Reload. Oh god, no. Alright, he got me. 12 kills, 5 deaths. We are moving up the board quickly. My trusty M4. I perform a lot better with the M4 nowadays, or now, in a hole. Oh, enemy, headshot. Whoa, I'm getting the headshot, man. Reload. So it works better for me. Alright, let's go through here. There's a few counters, deaths here. As you can see at the radar. There we go, got one. Oh, no, it's there, behind me. 14-6, okay, so we should actually be on the top now, but then the top guy has more assists than me. So yeah, I should be at the top, 14 kills. Yeah, let's go through here again. Oh god, nope. Okay, never mind, he got 16 kills now. Okay. Oops, didn't mean to fight a gun. Anyway, Alright, there's an enemy inside this, the CT spawn. Alright, got a kill. Reload there. And, is there anyone there? Nope, oh, got. That's people. Alright, there's gonna be enemies here. Let's go through one by one. No, crap. Alright, our goal now is to get onto that top of the leaderboard for Kyle Terrorist. So we should be able to do that. But then it's just time ticking away. It's how quickly I'll be able to do it. Alright, let's go through here. Oh. Oh, no, what? 15 kills, 10 deaths, okay. I need one more headshot to complete the mission. Right, I should be able to get headshots. Oh god, where am I going? Alright, alright. Let's go, Joker! Come on, let's go. Yes, double kill. Nice. Okay, revenge. Headshot, nice. No, 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 no. Oh crap. Okay, I should be able to open 1k, so maybe after this match I will just claim the credits and then I will open that 1k. See what I get. There's an enemy inside there. And boom! Headshot. Okay. Good thing there's radars, you know, the radar. If not, then I wouldn't know where the enemy is. Okay, we are at the top of the leaderboard. We hit the top of the leaderboard. Nice, nice. Okay, I got a kill there. And there should be another guy here. Oh crap, he killed me. And the other guy. Another teammate. We got 1 minute to go. We are holding on with 10 kills. 91 to 81. Doing quite well, even though the scores are quite close. Right. Oh god. Oh god, behind me. No. Spray and pray. Spray and pray. No, he killed me. Crap. 22, 14. Eh, it should be okay, I guess. Okay, I got their assist there just now. Guy was shooting at me. Nowadays, when I play Critical Ops, I'm able to control the recoil, so yeah, it's better. I'm a better player now. See, I'm able to control the recoil of the gun so it doesn't go too up or too down. Alright, let's go through. Alright, Kyle Terrorist won 100 kills. Okay, now he's got the last headshot anyway. 23-14, so we won and we are at the top of the leaderboard. Okay, so like I said just now, we're gonna open that one case which I should be able to open right now. No, I didn't mean to boost it. Crap. No, I didn't mean to boost it. No. No. Crap. Alright, I'll cut it here and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, so I'm back. I made the dumbest mistake in my life. So anyway, so you click collect. So we got 212, so one case is 200 credits. So you purchase one. I'm a really cheap person. Yeah, so you can open one case. What do we get? Are you kidding? Are you actually kidding me? Oh my god, there's a tier 2 MP7. That's of no use at all. Anyway guys, I hope you have enjoyed today's video, today's Critical Ops video, and if you did, remember to hit that thumbs up button, and if you want more Critical Ops, remember to hit the subscribe button so I know you guys really love the videos, and yes, I'll see you guys all later. Goodbye.